that felt like the most pressure by far that you guys have been able to get on the quarterback all season.
Yeah. I'd just say our pursuit angles were better. I'd say we still need to work on getting them down and working on technique and having like a two-way go. Because I wouldn't say he was really sticking the pocket too long. He was making his maybe one or two reads, and then he was getting out of there pretty fast. So he was a very athletic quarterback, but I think we did a good job of getting him off his spot and forcing him to make tough plays.
What did you think the key to the game was tonight?
Discipline, doing your job. It was a gritty win. I'd say it's a character win for us. So finishing too. That was a big key, finishing the game.
How do you feel? Like you guys stalled them three or four times there inside of the 30, didn't let them score. Like, what was the key to, after giving up enough yards for them to be in scoring position to prevent them from making points?
We just had the mindset that this is our house and kind of a bend, don't break mentality. And this is our house and they're not going to score. They're not going to get in our end zone because this is our home. And we know they haven't won here and we have to continue that streak.
How do you guys adjust when the game gets called a little bit tighter? Obviously last week there was, holding basically wasn't called on the offensive line, whereas this game a lot of it was. Do you make any adjustments over the defensive line?
No, not really. We play our game. You don't really listen, play for calls. You just play our game. It's all ticky-tacky stuff to settle itself out.
How'd you feel physically this game? Coach Helton said you were questionable
on Wednesday. I felt all right. I was kind of hesitant myself. Because I sat out all week in practice. So I would say I was a little bit rusty getting back out there. But other than that, it felt great to be back out there with my teammates.
The defense, you guys seem to bend and have issues on third down, and then all of a sudden you guys come together when you really need the big stop.
Yeah.
How does that happen?
I'd say we strung a couple of stops together when we had them down to 10 points. When we came up big when we needed to. Drake had a huge safety that helped us out a lot. We knew we had to get a stop. I consider that a turnover almost. And we knew if we won the turnover battle, we'd win the game.
CJ, when he was coming up the tunnel, he was saying SC has heart. Do you guys feel like that's what allows you guys to?
Yeah, I would say that's a big character win that showed our true colors tonight.
How did the play before halftime, Greg stripping that ball, they're down inside the five. How did that kind of change the momentum going into halftime and going into the second half?
Yeah, that was huge for us. We knew they couldn't hang with us. And we knew we could wear them out all day, all night.
What do you mean by that they couldn't hang with you?
They were just running they're running everything outside. They couldn't run up the middle. Everything they ran up the middle, we were stuffing for the most part. They were just running a bunch of eye candy plays, trying to get us with bad eyes. And so once we figured that out, we nutted up and were able to get off the field.
You think cross midfield on 8 straight possessions? What allowed you guys to play so well on your own end of the field?
The mentality, this is our home. We don't get in our end zone.
How much was the fact that they couldn't run through the tackles there beneficial, especially there in the red zone?
Oh, that's huge. That's huge. That's the shortest distance to physically get into the end zone. If they can't do that, they got to go around us. So it just makes it harder on them.
Were you guys feeling the fatigue tonight? You guys felt like you were on the field a lot, the defense?
No, I think we had a pretty good rotation. And we were getting fresh guys in over. I wasn't in on a lot of third down plays. So I think we were pretty fresh.
Does that feel different this year? Just
yeah, it feels good. It feels good to have fresh bodies, fresh plays. Keeps us fresh.
Appreciate it, Chris.